Mr. Speaker, we know what he said, and what he said is the same sort of thing the Shadow Treasurer said before Christmas when he advocated up to...
Order.
Well, don't be too noisy over there. Yeah.
Yeah. Order. The Deputy Leader of the Opposition.
You're so macho. Twice you've had a chance to take the opposition leadership. The first time you rang your friend next to you and offered it to him. This time you sat overseas while John got it from Hawke's Nest. Now, when I told our caucus last year that you were a low-altitude flyer,
order.
I was right, wasn't I?